This combination is actually similar to the length of the third valve. Tuba players will play A like this or like this. It depends on the brand of your instrument and how well and what register, high or low, you're playing in, which one's gonna get you more in tune. That's pretty cool, right?